excited to stay the night.
Me too, because now I get to tell you all. Oh, hold on. Because now I get to tell you all the scariest story ever. It was a dark and stormy night.
Awesome.
Yeah, it was awesome. A werewolf, a zombie bear, and a bat were all sleeping in a house just like this. When all of a sudden, there was a slow, heavy knock at the door.
Ooh, I hope it's a monster.
Or a ghoul. They're the nicest.
No, no, it wasn't any of those things. You'd be happy if it were those?
Well, yeah.
I can't wait for this story to get scary.
It's not scary yet?
Nope.
Ah, well, when they got to the door, they opened it and found a pretty note on paper that smelled like clean clothes.
Clean clothes? Yuck!
And on the paper it read, "Check upstairs. Have a bright and shiny day."
Ah! Not bright and shiny!
The bears turned around and found that someone had cleaned a path that led up the stairs.
They cleaned the floor? That's horrifying.
And when they followed the clean path, it led to their bedroom. And as they walked up to the door, they began to smell something.
Mildew.
Mold.
Swamp spray.
They smelled the fresh scent of soap.
Ah! No, not soap!
They slowly opened the door and found that every single cobweb had been swept. All the floors had been mopped. And on each of their pillows was
an eyeball.
A finger.
A sharp tooth.
A fresh flower.
Ah! Flowers!
My work here is done. I hope you guys liked my scary story. For more epic tales, click here to watch Dino's Dino Adventure.